Good morning and welcome to Nissan. My name is Carrie and I will be hosting today's R&D session. Today we're going to be talking about some of the technologies found in this car, the Nissan Ariya concept. Joining me here today is the General Manager of Nissan's Advanced Vehicle Engineering Department, Toshiyuki Nakajima. Please welcome him to the stage. Hello, sir. Thank you for joining us today. So, Nissan has just announced this Ariya concept. Can you just tell us what the significance of that is, considering Nissan's global leadership in the EV field?
Okay. There are a lot of discussion going on right now in the EV industry about range and power output. But at Nissan, we are thinking about more than that. As an EV pioneer, we are thinking about how we can advance to the next generation of EVs. That means the driving experience that delivers more confidence, more exciting, and comfortable than ever before. Today, I'd like to talk about two new technologies implemented in this Ariya concept. The first is EFOS. And the second is our new sound insulating, acoustic metamaterial.
All right, well, let's start with eForce. I believe the fundamental user benefit is its uniquely smooth and powerful performance.
Right, and and with that powerful performance, we can deliver the three main user benefits. A more comfortable ride, right? And the superior handling, and the confidence on any road surface. And the point is that eForce is a control system that lets us to maximize the performance of the hardware. We created the prototype car with these specific control technologies and held a test ride event in Japan.
Yes, and this is the footage from that. Looks like a lot of fun. Can you explain how eForce achieves that incredible level of control?
So, the twin motors are calibrated at a rate of 10,000 times per second. And it's this precise control that really unlocks the driving experience. The journalist who drove the test car said, it showed the potential of the electric all-wheel control, and that it felt like the future of EV driving.
Yeah, it sounds incredible. And Nissan has been working on this technology for quite some time. Can you tell us a little bit about how it was developed?
Mm-hmm. As you know, Nissan had been developing and refining the electric drive control and affordability control and chassis control technologies. And now, by integrating these control technologies, we've been able to dramatically improve the driving performance, handling performance, and ride comfort.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. So will we be seeing eForce in other Nissan EVs?
Yes, absolutely. We'll see this eForce technology being built into not only battery EV, like the Ariya concept, but also another technology unique to Nissan, ePower. ePower has the same powertrain as a battery EV, so we can make this eForce technology and its benefit available to wider customers. That is our advantage.
Okay, and I know yesterday we mentioned that eForce was built on development know-how, so how do you see it evolving in the future?
Yeah, eForce will evolve to more effectively handle a wider range of driving situations and conditions, and that it personalizes each driving experience.
Okay. So as it continues to evolve, though, will we see our current vehicles gradually becoming out of date?
No. eForce and other software that controls all aspects of the vehicle is automatically updated through a technology called FOTA. Firmware over the air. Over time, the functionality of the vehicle will evolve to further personalize the driving experience.
Okay, so through that firmware over the air, we will be able to update it similarly to updating our smartphone.
Yeah.
Awesome. So good to know. So next, I would like to turn our attention to another area of Nissan research, and that is sound insulation for interior cabins. So what sound do you typically hear when you're driving in a conventional car? Some engine noise and some road noise. So let's take a listen to that. What you're going to be hearing is road noise, which has a characteristically wide frequency band of 500 to 1200 hertz. And that is caused by the friction of the tires, of course, on the road. And as it turns out, it's extremely hard to insulate the cabin from that type of noise. So we're going to bring in a professional to join us today, senior manager of Nissan's processing laboratory. Please welcome Susumu Miura. Thank you for joining us. So glad to have you here today. All right, so what does make it so difficult to insulate the interior cabin from the road noise?
Yeah, even with today's advanced technology, there's basically only one way to insulate against low frequency and wideband acoustic noise. That's by using heavyweight material.
Right, but the problem with that is that using heavyweight material is, of course, going to add to the overall weight of the vehicle, which is not good for an EV, because if you add to the overall weight, you're going to reduce the range, right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, absolutely. The range of the vehicle is reduced in heavy material, but also the driving performance is also afforded. Yeah, so we had to be careful how much this heavyweight material was used and where it was mounted. But today, Nissan is introducing a new material which will solve the road noise issue. It's called Acoustic Metamaterial.
Okay, and this Acoustic Metamaterial, I hear, is 75% lighter than the materials like heavy rubber that are currently being used in our cars?
Yeah, that's right.
That's incredible.
We went back to first principle and engineered a new material that was lightweight, yet had excellent sound insulation property.
But the construction of it is fairly simple. It's a film with a repeating lattice type structure. So can you just explain a little bit more about how that manages to dampen the sound?
Yeah, sure. The structure is simple but unique. The lattice pattern is covered with thin plastic film. The acoustic noise is kind of air vibration. Yeah. The acoustic noise hit this material, the material bounces it back according to the air vibration. This reduces the noise passing through the material.
Okay. All right. So this technology is a world first for automotive applications. What made it possible to engineer such a remarkable material?
One of the first EV manufacturers, Nissan already has decades of customer feedback regarding EVs. Many EV customers feel that the road noise is loud compared with quiet EV motor and inverter. So Nissan has recognized the importance of sound insulation in electric vehicles for a long time, and various approaches have been taken to solve it. But there has been the relationship between the material weight and sound insulation property. The lightweight material is not a good sound insulator. It's common physics. The inspiration of this new material came from our research into controlling electromagnetic wave. It's like antennas technology. It's the analogy between the electromagnetic wave and elastic acoustic wave. So the breakthrough was lightweight, but with excellent sound insulation property. Furthermore, this material is not active, but controls sound wave passively. It's a technology of Nissan Intelligent Mobility.
Indeed.
Yeah. All right. Seeing is believing, right? But in this case, is hearing is believing.
True. So we are going to do a demonstration for you. We're bringing out a table here with a steel box that is going to simulate road noise for you. So what we have here in this box is just a little speaker hooked up to a phone that is going to play the noise for us. And of course, a microphone so that you can all hear what this noise sounds like.
Yeah, all right. First, how much sound insulation we get from lightweight cotton, this one.
Okay, this is very lightweight.
Yeah, so turn the sound.
All right, here's your road noise. Can you all hear that? Everybody got it? Okay.
Yeah. This sound has a low frequency and wide band of 300 to 1,000 hertz, like a road noise from vehicle. So, please.
All right, let's see how this lightweight cotton does.
No sound issue.
Yeah, not very good. You can still hear that road noise, even with several layers of the cotton on there.
Right. Then next up, we have some current sound insulation material made from rubber and fabric. You can find it under the floor carpet of cars today. How was it?
Okay. This is pretty heavy. I think we determined this was a little over half a pound for you Americans, about 300 grams.
Yeah, that's right. The heavier the material, the better the sound insulation. If you put this over the sound source, you can feel the sound insulation effect.
All right, let's give it a try. There's your road noise.
Yeah,
it's perfect. It does a good job. Yeah. It does, but it's heavy.
Come on. But it's heavy. So finally, how Nissan's new material, Acoustic Metamaterial, does this one.
This feels like a piece of paper. I wish I could pass this around to all of you. Extremely lightweight. This one we determined was about an ounce, so it's like 35 grams.
Let's see how it works.
Let's see. I've got this oriented right.
Right?
Go for it. That's incredible.
Amazing.
So much lighter, and it still does at least as good a job. It does.
All right. Wait on. So, for anyone interested in learning more about this technology and how it works, please join us in the technology demonstration area over there.
All right. Thank you, Miura-san. Thank you for joining us. Let's give him a round of applause. He is excited about this, and he does a great job demonstrating it.
Thank you, Miura-san. So this acoustic metamaterial makes possible a really quiet cabin. And together with EFOS, it transforms the EV driving experience.
It will, and we look forward to that in the future. Thank you, Nakajima-san, for joining us. Round of applause for him as well. We sure appreciate their insight into these technologies of the future. Thank you guys for spending time with us today.